Hey guys, this is Johnny and Baby here, and we are going to give you a little bit of a lift masterclass. For you at home when you're doing it, for your wedding, or a drunken night out, or just hanging out with some friends watching the movie, these are our top tricks. The most important thing I think about every time, which is a little bit difficult in the dress, is finding the girl's hips. Because if you go too high, you're never going to get her off. And if you go too low, that's when you're going to take her and she's just going to do like a flip over and land on the floor. We're going to get a nice squat, even though it doesn't look as flattering. And we want to use our legs as much as possible. So as Kira goes up into it, I'm going to... And then you're basically just holding them up here, trying to lock your arms together and trying to make it look as easy as possible. Find the hips, use the legs, and get yourself a good partner.
And lock your arms.
And lock the arms, yes, very important.
On a baby's front, it's a little bit different. When you're up there, you want to be completely even with your back and your legs coming up together, because if your back comes up too much, your legs will go down. If your legs come up too high and your back goes down, you're going to go over the other side. So you want to think about coming up evenly together. I think it helps with getting your arms right behind you, pull those shoulder blades together, squeeze those glutes, lift those legs, and don't breathe. So should we try a runner?
Let's try a little bit of...
Okay. And then show off if you want. Mm-hmm. There you have it.